Snake, go through that door into the ship's interior. Push the action button down in front of the door and wait until the door opens before letting go. If you need to open the door faster, hit the action button repeatedly while you turn the handle. Make sure you keep doing it until the door's open. Snake, wait! Don't move!
I see it. Some kind of device on both sides of the hall. Infrared sensors?
Right, and they're linked to...
Let me guess. Semtex.
Exactly. Plastic explosives. If you trip the sensors...
I'll be sleeping with the fishes, along with this entire ship.
That sounds about right. There aren't that many infrared beams. Maybe you can get past those without setting off the explosives. If you need to see exactly where the beams are, you can use the usual method. There's a fire extinguisher over there. Break it open and try scattering some of the extinguishing chemicals. Did you find out where that ship is headed?
Looking at it. 35 degrees longitude, latitude around 58.
More than 500 miles off the coast of the Bermudas, out in the middle of the Atlantic. So the prototype is ready for solo testing. It's basically combat worthy. That area is outside the Second Fleet's operational range, too. It must be a standalone Marine Corps project, which means this prototype Metal Gear must be designed for independent deployment without any naval assistance. Anyway, analysis can wait till later. Snake, you need to go down to the hold and locate the actual metal...
Control room, communications, and engine room are under control. All entry and exit points to the tanker hold secured. Infrared sensors placed and operational.
Good work. Are the explosives in place?
Yes, they are all planted.
Listen, once we have what we came for, the tanker will be scuttled.
And the vehicle's pilot?
He's the only one who underwent the VR training. No one else can do it.
Are you sure you can trust him?
Your part in the mission is complete. You are to leave at once.
No, it's not over yet.
I can see the moon, even in this storm, pale as
death. I have a bad feeling about this mission.
You swore this to me, that you would leave the unit once the mission was complete.
Do not worry. This is a country of liberty.
No. This is where I belong, with a unit. I have nowhere else to go. Father, I want to stay and fight.
There is no choice to make here, Olga. Need I remind you that you are carrying my grandchild?
You will be on the helicopter out of here now.
Damn it.
Freeze! Hands over your head, now! Toss your gun overboard, slowly. A woman. Show your face.
You men, you're all the same.
Who are you?
We are nomads. Wanderers.
I said don't move.
Americans. So you shoot women, too?
I'm a nomad, too. What else do you have there? Take the knife and toss it. Not there. Toss it overboard. Hold that position. Now, turn around.
You know what you're doing. Not too shabby, is it? New York, I mean. And that brings our tour to its conclusion!
Scout knife with a surprise. You a Spetsnaz?
I think you deserve a little credit. No one's ever dodged that shot of mine. But no one gets lucky twice, either. I've been with the unit since I was born. I grew up on the battlefield. Conflict and victory were my parents. The unit is my life, my family. We've shared everything, all the bad and all the good. I have no one, nothing except the unit. Nothing else matters to me. Whoever